Building and grounds. Selection of architect, Southeast Elementary, Dr. Cason, information only.
We were in the process of selecting an architect for the Southeast School. We had hired a council three, and we were interviewing those two before the board. The question of consolidation is made on the ballot. It would be impossible for us to still bond in this term and what is viable because of the uncertainty of whether or not this school is going to consolidate. So what I'm asking is to decide whether to do it or whether or not to proceed with the interviews to architect. I'm going to stand on this ground for this one. So, it would be my recommendation to be played in the interview process and then have a lot of time. We can do some preliminary work in-house as much as we can do work on the text. We just want to take some time with this program. I submit the text.
At least three months.
I don't see we have the choice. I'd love to be working right now. I'd be